Hi guys, I am Tarun. Welcome to my channel. Today on this channel I will be reviewing got to be made for mesh texturizing putty which is made for messy styles, and this product is of a well-known brand called Schwarzkopf, which is a German brand, and it is available in the drugstores in places like America, UK, and it's a very cheap product there, but it costs about 700 rupees when it came to India, and it is available easily on Amazon. Now we will be breaking this review into these categories: packaging, scent, quality of the ingredients, consistency, application, finish of the product, and hold, then washability of the product, and then finally the price and my overall thoughts. Now firstly we discuss about the packaging of this product, and it's a very weird packaging. According to drugstores, it is very weird packaging. Drugstores also, I have seen good products also with a great packaging which are available in drugstore at a very low price, and its packaging is an aluminium container which is stickered and which is covered with the orange stickers on it, and with a green aluminum lid. It's an aluminum container, so very weird packaging. I don't like it. I do not give any kind of ones in the packaging. Very weird. Now guys, we will discuss about the smell of this product, and the smell is very lemony. It is kind of overpowering to me, and I like some of it because if it is quite light, I will like it very much, but it is strong in the container, and when you put it in your hair, it will not remain there in your hair, and you will not smell it throughout the day. And if you like to wear perfumes, it will not disturb them also. Now we will discuss about the main part of a hair product, which are the ingredients of it. And ingredients of this is can be said good or can be said not good, as it contains nasty chemicals like parabens, and other ingredients are somewhat quite not can be said at good quite okay, as it is a drugstore product and a very cheap product, so we will expect these kind of ingredients in it. Now we will discuss about the consistency of this product, and this product consistency, it's very waxy and it's very hard. When first I bought this product, its consistency was very soft like butter. Now it is becoming very hard like a wax, and I not think now its consistency is like a putty, because a putty is a very soft substance, and now we see its breakdown process. Now we will discuss about this application process, and now I will get my hair damp and we will take it from there. Now I'm back with some damp hair. Now I will blow dry, and we will see the application of this product. I am back with blow dried hair. Now you can see my hair is very volumized, and as my hair is thick, so it is very poofy and lightweight. Now we will see the application of the product. Will taking a pea size bit. My fingers. Breaking it down. Very waxy. Emulsifying it. No application. Product is somewhat not responding now. taking somewhat more. This bit, a dial size amount. Emulsifying it very hard. As in the blow drying process, I have used serum. The product is going very smoothly in my hair because of the using is there. Otherwise, my hair is somewhat coarse, so it will give somewhat very more tug and pull as product is but very sticky. I also need more, right? And then the downsize amount. Over my whole head of hair. Now I have applied the product and now we will check out the finish of the product. As you can see, the finish of the product is somewhat kind of matte and somewhat shine you can see in my hair because of the lights and my natural shine of hair, as my hair is very jet black. And now we will discuss about the hold of the product. The hold of the product is kind of a medium hold, 5 to 6 hours it will last in your hair. And with hairspray, its hold is about all day. And you can always use hairspray. And now I use this hairspray, which is Schwarzkopf, got to be glued. If you want a review of this on my channel, please tell me in the comment section of my video. I will be uploading videos in every week, and please tell me about the a review of this product in my comments. And in the blow drying process, I used Urban Guru hair serum as a heat protectant and my hair dryer, which is this hair dryer, which is of Philips, a 2000 volt hair dryer, which is a professional hair dryer, ionic hair dryer. And if you want to buy it, you can get you can check out the description. You can check out the description of this video. I will provide a link of this hair dryer in this video from Amazon. And I have bought this from offline market. Now we will discuss about the washability of the product. As the product, we can said by the ingredients, it is water soluble, as the first ingredient is water in it. But it's a mixture of somewhat waxes like microcrystalline wax, I think so. No, beeswax. I forgot it. Beeswax. So it 60 to 70% came out with just water and by hot water, you can say. And with a round of shampoo, it will totally come out of your hair and your hair will be sweet and clean. We will talk about somewhat about the price of the product. And the price of the product is about 700 rupees, which cost me on Amazon. And I bought it about 1 year ago, last October 2017. And I stopped using this in middle of this year and about 3 to 4 months. And now we will talk about my verdict on this product. My verdict on this product is that it comes in a very weird packaging, as we said, as we seen, and very weird smell, which I don't like, which is overpowering. for me. I like products with smell. I want products with smell. I don't like products which are not good smelling, which is a personal negative of me, which this smell is weird for me. Lemon smell, lemon sherbet smell, and worst packaging, not good ingredients, and drugstore product. I will recommend it if you think of the hold. It gives great hold for 5 to 6 hours, then it deflates very much, and not good for everyday use. I will say about 2 to 3 times a week, and if you use this product every time, you will wash your hair after before sleeping on it. Don't sleep on it, okay? And subscribe to my channel. Comment in the comment section about the product and the products I have shown you, my hair dryer and my hairspray. And if you want to buy these, link will be provided in the description. Bye guys.